Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Happy Friday, Pisces. Hope you all are doing well, right? As well as could be. All right, Pisces, this is what's going on, guys. This is the Urban Tarot. I don't use it often because these cards are long. It's like they have a weird shape, just long. Pisces, Spirit, what do you have? Pisces, we have a Prince of Discs here, right? And the Costume Designer. The Prince of Discs is in the upright, and the Princess of Cups is the Costume Designer, but she's in reverse, right? So we have a prince and a princess here. This could be like, I believe it's the Knight. I'm not sure. I believe it's the Knight. Or the page. Could be the page. Page of Pentacles. This person could be very smart. They could work with computers or whatever. But they're on the way up. They could have started a new job, right? It looks like they're taking pictures in their new office. Maybe they just started a new job. But then we have the Costume Designer. She's the Princess of Cups in reverse. This is probably someone who works by themselves, making costumes or whatever you do with your hands. But they're in reverse. Maybe this person took their love back, but we'll see. Pisces in a minute. Somebody is choosing peace. I think this Princess of Cups in reverse is choosing peace. She was probably up in her head before about that prince there. But she's changing. This could have been with somebody that you work with. Three of Pentacles, you could be working on something. Or you are a costume designer, you know, from this card. But you're definitely working on something and you changed. You're keeping yourself busy. And this person, they used to have a lot of interference going on in their life. They had a lot of things going on, but they don't anymore. It's like the interference, the problem is in reverse, right? They're not afraid anymore. They're not letting whatever was getting in their way. They're not allowing this to get in their way anymore. This is like the Eight of Swords in reverse. They definitely have passion for you. Or this person has a passion for you. This is a Knight of Wands. This is Rockstar. This person has a lot of passion. They sing, they dance, all this stuff. This is Rockstar. But he's in the upright. So this person looks like he got charisma and everything. But they have passion for you, Pisces. For that Princess of Cups. Because it looks like you walked away from somebody. You kind of change. You're busy working on something. You're busy doing your thing. But Pisces, you also have a Knight of Swords in your energy in reverse. This is a game master here. This person, they play all the games, Pisces. They play all the games. So I don't know if this person is going to try to reel you in, Pisces, with their charm. But then when they get you in there, Pisces, once they get you, because once they wow you with their charm, then the Knight of Swords in reverse come out. So they're definitely rushing in, Pisces. It could be my games, but they're definitely rushing in without consequences, without thoughts of hurting other people, without whatever. This is a game master. Something ended here. Something ended here. It's the Four of Wands in reverse. Something ended here, Pisces. Maybe this prince here got with this person here. Maybe she didn't love him. I mean, she is in reverse. She's a karmic. Or it's a karmic energy. Or maybe they didn't love this person. They changed, right? They changed up this person here. It could have been somebody that they worked with or worked for. But whatever it was, this person, there was some interference there in this connection here. But then we have Rockstar here. Somebody with a lot of passion, but they play a lot of games. So you could have gotten with this person. Somebody got with this person, but it ended. It ended. It was incomplete, right? Something was missing. Well, this person here, the day trader, wants this new beginning with you, Pisces. I guess after they got rid of their interference. Whatever their interference was, now they want you back, and they're coming in with passion. Be careful, because this person, they could drink a lot, Pisces. They have a lot of options, a lot of choices. Because this is a rock star, right? They have a lot of options, a lot of choices. So that's why they could jump in and out of these connections without any thought. This is the Magician in reverse. This person is willing to start over from the beginning again. So the first time they tried it, whatever, it didn't work. So they're going back to the drawing board to try again. Pisces. You're their wish fulfillment. They see you as their wish fulfillment. It looks like this person, this rock star, jumped into something really quickly and it didn't work. So now they want this new beginning with you. They could have jumped into a connection with this Princess of Cups in reverse here, right? And now they're trying to change so they can either come and work with you. I don't know. This is Ten of Cups in reverse. Something ended in their life. They're not satisfied anymore. So something ended in this person's life. And Pisces, they see you as the Wheel of Fortune because you're the star here. You're the star. Pisces, this is Six of Cups in reverse. I don't think you want to go back to this person, Pisces, because they're still playing these games with the Knight of Swords in reverse energy. Yeah, this is going to be a missed opportunity for them. It's going to be a missed opportunity, Pisces. I don't think you're going to fall for it. I don't think you're going to fall for it. Spirit, who is this Knight of Swords in reverse for my Pisces? Defeat. Five of Swords in reverse. This person could have been betrayed. They could have been betrayed. Or they did some betrayal. They was betrayed by an empress in reverse. Could have been some infidelity. Something went on here. Yeah. Whatever went on, Pisces, they ended things. Things ended, right? The Hierophant ended. But it also said here somewhere with this four of wands in reverse. So they jumped into a connection with someone really fast. It didn't work, right? So that's what caused the interference with you, Pisces. So now they're trying to get back to you. But I think this person from your past, I don't think you want to go back to them. Like, it's a missed opportunity. Yeah, Queen of Cups in reverse. You don't want this person back. You moved on pretty much. Yeah, and I think the fact that you don't want them back is going to have them up in their head. So they're angry. They're very angry, Pisces. Because you found out some things. You don't want this person anymore. You're standing in your power. Yeah, you don't want them anymore. They was overdoing it, Pisces. They had too many choices. They had the Seven of Cups. Three of Cups in reverse. But the fact that you're standing in your power, Pisces, makes them weak. Because this may be a rock star, singer, whatever they do. But Normally they're the game master, but they didn't master you, Pisces. You figured this person out. And you're standing in your power. That's not supposed to be in there. But you're standing in your power. And you're just keeping yourself busy, Pisces. You're working. You also have a reliable person in your energy, right? Somebody who, they like to cook, Safari chef. And they're bored. They're bored in their connection with the Princess of Disc in reverse. So they're bored with whoever they're with. They're bored. But Pisces, they're going to be shocked because you're standing in your power. You're not taking them back. They're going to be shocked that you're standing in your power. Yeah, this is unbalanced. Six of Pentacles in reverse. There was no success here. They chose the Princess of Wands in reverse over you. They chose the dancer. Maybe they chose the backup dancer. Don't forget this person is a rock star, Pisces, in these cards. So they chose the backup dancer or the backup person, right? They chose the backup. Yeah, Pisces, this is ruins. This is Ten of Swords. You don't want this person back. And you have no regrets. And look at you, Pisces. You're moving on with the swiftness. That's what it says. You changed up on them, Pisces. You're moving on with the swiftness. You don't want this person back. Whoever this person is, could be a rock star. But this person, they chose the backup dancer. They chose the one that's always there, right? For whatever reason. This person could go cheat 90 times, but they still got their backup, right? They chose their backup, Pisces. And they're shocked that you stood in your power. They're very shocked about that. All right, Pisces. Fight the power. Please like, share, and subscribe, guys.